if you are on the river, then you realize that the Ganges is not just a flowing water body, it's Mother Ganges. Varuna and Asi, the two rivers flowing through the city, gave birth to the name Varanasi, the city of light, the city of learning and burning.
We've been able to visit many of the spectacular places. Tauck have provided transportation and amenities to get there, but in doing so, we've been able to smell the culture, to see the culture, to hear the culture, and see the religious aspect of it.
The magnetism of the city is its spirituality. It is mandatory to visit Varanasi to understand the paradox called India.
With a guide, his knowledge of the entire social situation and the history of the country is tremendous.
The Taj Mahal was a memorial built by a loving husband for his late wife, the Mughal Empress. The most exquisite quality white marble was used to build the main skeleton, and embedded on the main skeleton are thousands of precious and semi-precious stones to make it look like and give the appearance of a glittering piece of jewelry. A visit to the Rambagh Palace transports you back into another world. In what kind of splendor and glory did the Maharajas or the royal kings live? Their lifestyle, the cuisine, and the beautiful palaces.
I've traveled a lot all over the world, and nowhere have I had the superior service and help that you get on a Tauck tour. They have extremely knowledgeable guides, and they just take care of everything.
The Indian visit offers a first-hand experience of grand opulence in one of these most beautiful hotels, which conjure up image of the royal past.
All the places where Tauck stays are so magnificent. They're all like palaces. And the service is wonderful, and this is really the way to do it.
To describe India, it's a paradox. It is 5,000 years of history, culture, all mixed together and still evolving. It can be described truly as a typical Indian curry with so many flavors mixing together. It is difficult to discern the individual flavor.
A marvelous, marvelous experience when you're traveling with Tauck.